When you build a house, you make sure the foundations are strong and suitable for the construction that's going on top. It's the same with tyres. You might be surprised to learn that while the tread is critical, it's the carcass that accounts for up to 70% of the tyre's performance. What you can't see under the tread is the foundation that the tread sits on. Let's take a closer look at the technology in the ST MAXX. More adventurous off-roaders might require extra protection. For them, the Armatec 3 carcass construction is the answer. Cooper added a third layer of cord at a unique 8-degree angle. This reduces damage and tear. It works like this. This material represents construction of a typical 2 or 3 ply tyre, where all plies run in the same direction. Take a sharp rock like this, found on any four-wheel drive track. Watch how easy it is to puncture and tear down through the material. Now this material, it's better quality because it's ripstop, woven across at regular intervals, just like the plies in Armatec 3. You can see it's nearly impossible to puncture or tear. Armatec 3 also improves steering response. Take a look at how Armatec 3 helps this vehicle return more rapidly to centre steering, compared to this vehicle fitted with another common four-wheel drive brand. And that's what makes Cooper tyres worth owning.
Next, take a closer look at the compound.